4927 Northwest Rochester Road, clean out in the house. You can see that's the septic tank, and pull back from here. You can see right there, there's a bunch of tree roots at the connection. Maybe it looks like it slipped out because then it goes underwater. See, it's holding water. Line is cast iron. There's one more section of tree roots right there outside the house.